me ask you a question, brother. Did you think that we were just gonna let you walk away? Huh? Did you think that we were just gonna let you walk away with $20,000? Yeah? Because we don't do that. See, the money we lent you, we borrowed from another guy, so we have to pay him back now. And like I told you yesterday, I don't have a problem ripping your fucking head off. So how do you want this to go? We can walk you right now to your bank. You can take the money out, pay us back, or you can die. So either way, we don't care. But I'm gonna get my money, okay? Choice is yours. How do you want this to go? How are you feeling right now? Hurts, right? That's broken. So my suggestion is you wouldn't fuck around with us at this point. Pay us what you owe us now. I'll even take you to the fucking doctor to get your arm fixed. But don't fuck with us anymore. I promise you. You'll lose. You'll lose big time. How do you want this to go?